feeling this bad, never felt so great. Is it show me if my friends are alive? No. That had to be Kaylee. They have to be watching. Because Jenna's definitely asleep. This is a townhouse, I guess. They can probably hear me. Because I can low-key hear them talking in their room. In the room beside me. I hate having the middle room. Simulation. God damn. How'd you get stuck with the middle room? It was just random. I literally said before, I was like talking to you and I was like, I don't care what room I get, I just hope it's not in the middle. But this room's cool because it has like where my bed is. It's like, I don't know how to describe it. Can't really tell by what I just showed you. Bloody Valentine, the acoustic version by Machine Gun Kelly. What are these sounds? What's wrong with the middle rooms? You can hear both sides. Like there's a room on each wall. Oh, Jenna's sleeping. I thought Kaylee and Tay went to bed, but I don't know what they're doing. In your hair, I don't do fake love. If it's David, honestly, probably could be. Did you come out? Officially, I came out like last May, I think. How long have you and Jenna been friends? Since like middle school, it's probably like 8, 9, 10 years. But like we've been like best friends since sophomore year, so it'll be like 4 years. It's a long time. I think it's like 10:30. It's not that late. You can stay forever. Let's play pretend. Treat this night like it'll happen again. You'll be my bloody Valentine. Be mine tonight. No, 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 just tonight. No, 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 just tonight. Told your best friend you have feelings for her, and now you're as happy as can be. Proud of you. I'm very happy for you. I don't like this updated shit. I don't even think I updated my TikTok. Soccer vids, that was a long time ago. Skincare routine, I wash my face in the shower. I don't use any products, I just shower,
And that's it. Why are you asking me about other people's sexuality? They have an exam right now. Go to your exam, bro. I think I'm hearing things right now. I'm 5'8". 5 feet? 5'8". Is Kaylee hanging with you? She's in her room. Cut my hair too short. Hair grows back. You get in with social media? Yes. I don't really care though. I'll just look at my like notice and I'm like, what fuck these people on? What y'all taking? I can see your comments. I'm not answering all the comments. Sorry, I don't know what you were saying before though. You didn't expect me to sound like this. What'd you think I'd sound like? Going to college, I am in college. I'm a sophomore in college, second year. What's your major? I'm an exercise science major with an interest in physical therapy. I'm she, her. A reason to change. School's been really bad so far. I'm very tempted to drop out multiple times, but we still going. Future doctor. I mean, my plan is to have a doctorate degree, but like, I'm not gonna be a doctor. Yeah, I can hear Kaylee and Tay talking right now. They're awake. So I'm wondering if they could hear me. So I'm really close to the wall, so maybe they can't. Because Kaylee's bed's on the opposite side. Fourth class of semester. I haven't really gotten that deep into it. I feel like my hardest one's gonna be like anatomy. Just because that's a lot. It's a lot of information in a short amount of time. Damn, I'm pale as fuck. My body looks weird. This is deeper than I expected. I'm also very tired, so. It's killing me. Getting insecure right now. It's weird. Show your socks. I'm not wearing socks. Paid money. Get things right. Then I'll find mine on the right of your side. Growing up, getting old is my biggest fear. Shoulder. My head was a million miles away. Like really fucked up my wrist yesterday. Probably can't even, like you can kind of see the bruise. Can't really tell. It's like, I have bony like wrists in general, but like it's like popped out right here. It hurts like a bitch. I don't know what I did. And I lose. Thought I'd lose myself. Wish you well. I had to let you go. I wish you well. Views are going, Corbin, do something crazy. I might just show my feet. I haven't seen Corbin in a minute. I forgot I followed him on here. It's embarrassing. Is this your first time? Yes. Toes. Pay me the monies. Running away. I don't think people like feet here. My For You page. Fuck. Oh my god, everyone from here is joining right now. I wish I could block the immediate area from seeing my lives. $10 to show toes on stream. Just $10? That is not enough. What up, what up? Joel. Some Lumineers. 15, at least 40 bucks. At least. You only do lives for money. No, I only show feet for money. I'm getting richer. Me neither. I'm living that broke life. I'm struggling. Jenna went to bed at like fucking 9:30. Imagine, I can't go to sleep that early. Y'all so extra. Y'all are so extra. No matter, gas is hella expensive. That's been the thing that's killing me lately. Y'all cuddle? I don't cuddle with anyone. Cuddling? Ew. Gross. It's like 10:30. Baby, come on. Studying right now? I should be, but no. Don't got the work. I just glitched. I glitched so hard right there. Jeez, I don't have the work ethic. 2002, 2001, you're asking for my birth year. Ew. Okay, let's chill tomorrow. I'm actually so down. I don't think I have anything to do tomorrow except for go to the library. I gotta go to the library. I gotta catch up. Like the university you go to. Yeah. I like the people. Astrology sign, I'm a Sag. Do you work out? No. Erm the Worm is here. How are you? How have you been? I haven't really talked to you lately. I haven't really talked to anyone. Sag King. And I'm Aquarius, Moon, and Rising. Tay's on here. Did you just fucking knock on my door really loud twice? Like 5 minutes ago? That was definitely them. If not, there's a fucking ghost in here. Are you? No, no. Jenna did? She's asleep. Fuck that girl. Hate her. Jiley is over. Abby, what is up? Oh my god, everyone's here. Aubrey's here too? I need to follow them. I don't know how TikTok works. We didn't hear the knock though. I don't think Jenna's awake. Someone fucking knocked. What if he's not friendly? There's no way to know if he's friendly. Ford, what is up? All my mutuals join in tonight. What is up, guys? I feel like I'm very boring tonight. I am tired as fuck, but like not enough to sleep, you know? Who is that? There was someone knocked and you heard it?
Tay was like popping my blackheads in the bathroom and I heard it like hit. And I was like, did Kylie just fall?
No, so someone knocked like, really loud on my door and I was like,
I know, I heard it.
I was like, yeah? I thought it was you guys.
No, Pinky promised it was not us.
Are you sure it wasn't
us? No, like, I just swear.
I think she wasn't sleeping.
Sorry, God, I definitely heard that knock too. Yeah. Because I thought we were in there when we heard it. Are you asleep? Jenna, you're a bitch.
What?
You knocked on my door.
No, I didn't. Don't look at me.
Knocked on my door.
I thought we were in there. I heard a knock on her door. Was it recent? It just happened. Not too long ago.
It was like 10 minutes ago.
We were in there.
We weren't downstairs.
No, obviously we were in the bathroom counter.
I thought you were talking about down or to counter downstairs. No, yeah, we were.
That shit scared me. And I was like, it was like it's definitely them two trying to play a prank. Like I thought one of you were on my live.
No, we were on FaceTime with Lauren and Katie, and then she was popping our black heads, and then we got there, and then we heard it.
I just saw that you were live. That's why I joined.
Yeah, we were about to watch a movie, and we saw that you were live. I swear it wasn't us.
That's so creepy. What if someone knocked on downstairs? No, it was your door, huh?
It felt like it was my door. I mean, it's kind of hard to tell.
No, but Loki said I didn't know if you were knocking on my door. But, like, I didn't open the door.
I thought you were knocking on mine. And I didn't open the door. I was just like, whatever.
I honestly just assumed that Jenna came and knocked on your door.
Trying to tell you something or trying to be quieter.
That's so weird. That's a little creepy.
She would have opened the door after I said yeah.
You know me. I don't even knock, so.
You don't. God. That was creepy. I don't like that. Spirits? What if someone died here?
Stop. They would have told you.
I don't know
about this place.
No, when someone dies in the house, you have to tell them.
I'm kind of scared now. I have a fear of ghosts. Hello? Where's my taser? I need that.
Would you rather tase a ghost?
Hmm? Yeah.
You want to tase the ghost?
You never know. We don't know how ghosts work.
Yeah, pepper spray.
Oh, yeah. It's all the way downstairs. I lost my pepper spray.
I put it in a drawer.
Oh. Yeah. I was like, I don't know where that fucking went.
We're gonna go watch a movie.
Have fun. I think we do have a ghost. Because you guys heard it, the people that were in here before. You guys heard it, right? A ring of salt? I did just buy salt yesterday. Jenna is asleep. Kind of just woke her up, I feel bad. Knocked on your door, I don't have no idea. But it was loud. I heard it, yeah. I feel like actually when lives end, you can rewatch it. I want to listen to that. That's weird. And no one answered when I replied. I didn't hear anyone like walk away. Weird. So moving day with your friends. Well, I had work the day we moved in, which kind of sucked. Because everyone, like, as soon as they moved in, everyone, like, unpacked, made their rooms all pretty, and I went straight to work. I had to work till close. I got back at, like, midnight. And then all our friends came, so I just really didn't have time to, like, actually do my room, but it's getting there. They only get burnt way too fast is because you're supposed to stick it, like, when you do it, and you're supposed to leave it for, like, a long time. They say 5 to 10 minutes, but I always leave it sitting for, like, 30 minutes before I hit it. I'm living with Jenna and Kaylee, and Tay is living here partially for a wee bit, for a few months, like ice skating. I don't remember the last time I've been ice skating. Not Kylie, Kylie Zimmer? No, she doesn't live here. Where do I go? Can't take my way back home. One round, take it or leave it. Long road, stare at me. Hope the distance sets you free. Jenna, they're in their rooms. Kaylee's watching a movie with Tay, and Jenna's sleeping. And I'm gonna go back for a little bit longer, and then I'm gonna get in bed and watch some Netflix and pass out. And hopefully wake up early. I'm not setting an alarm because I think my body will wake up early, but I kinda wanna wake up early, get my day started. You gonna watch? I started the show, but I don't think I like it. I'm really bad at watching like movies and shows by myself. Reason to leave this soul for a little while. Woman, you call. I think it was Dare Me or something. Nothing like that liquid love. I tried to watch Fear Street. It's not my thing. I should watch Wentworth. I watched Wentworth a couple times, actually. I really liked it. Manifest. I did not like Manifest. I didn't get the hype. I have seen Atypical. Away From Home. I've watched The 100 all the way through, like, 3 times. Almost all the way through 3 times, but I have watched it all the way through. Good night, sleep well. I'm gonna do my eyebrows. Me deny. Yeah, the last season of The 100 was a bit whack, but whatever. I like the ending, personally. This is Liquid Love by, oh shit. By Jack Botts, I think. I would not cut my hair short. Not my thing. I have seen Shameless. The whole City of Lights things or whatever it was, that was... I mean, the 100 in general had some weird ass parts. Any advice on talking to guys? I don't know how to talk to people. I couldn't help you. Lexa did deserve better. We're together. It's always better when we're together. Always better when we're together. My birthday is December 19th. Kind of like almost on the edge. I think the cusp for like Sagittarius is December 21st or 2nd or something. We got to go. I always mess up the words of every song. It's always better when we're together. I'm probably not gonna stay live for much longer. I feel boring. I don't like being on live when I'm boring. I have perfume that I use, and then I have an Old Spice like deodorant. Can you see, like, when I went to the pool the other day, like, I got really burnt, but can you, like, see the line of where it stopped? It's so annoying. Let's see if I got a little bit. It looks more drastic in like person, but like even then it's not that bad. It's just weird. Like when I actually got the burn, and like, cause the burn's faded obviously. When I got the burn, like you could see it so clearly. All right guys, any last words, questions? Anything before I get off? I don't know when I'll be live next. I've been kind of busy. How's your day overall? It was all right. Nothing special happened, but it was good. She is my full laugher. It's the best trick you can do. I'm just like burnt right now because it's like dead basically, but I mess up the ghost, but French inhale ghost. To a ghost, that's usually what I do. Alright guys, about to get off. I will see you guys at some point, who knows when. But I hope you guys enjoy the rest of your night. I hope you guys have a good day tomorrow. Drink plenty of water. Water is so important. Make sure you get 3 meals a day. Get a good little snack in there. Maybe some chocolate or something. Treat yourself. But take care of yourselves, please. All right, I'll see you guys later.